Virat Kohli is known to be one of the most aggressive players on the field, and there is often the perception that Kohli is arrogant and might be a little feisty even off the field. Former India cricketer and national selector Sarandeep Singh has broken those misconceptions about Kohli and revealed Indian captain is very down-to-earth man. At his home, there are no servants. He and his wife will serve food to everyone. What else do you want? Virat always sits with you, chats with you, and goes out for dinner with you. All the other players have so much respect for him. He's very down-to-earth and strong-willed, Sarandeep told Sportskeeda. On the field, he needs to be that way because he's the captain. He's the one who'll handle the pressure on the ground and make decisions in the heat of the moment. Whenever Virat comes, team meetings used to go on for 1.5 hours. Virat is a good listener. I don't know what people think about him, he said. If you see him in the matches, he's always charged up while batting and fielding. So it seems like he's always hot and arrogant, and doesn't listen to anyone. But no, he's as down-to-earth as he seems aggressive on the field. In selection meetings, he was so polite. He always used to listen to everyone and then finally come to a decision. He added. Kohli is currently leading India in the four-match test series against England. The third test will be played under lights with pink balls from February 23 at the Sardar Patel Cricket Stadium in Motera, Ahmedabad.